The amazing inflation of a modern life raft. There's even a slide made for people to enter. But I wonder, if there was an emergency, would people really wait the right amount of time to slide down so they won't crash into each other?